Carissa Moore looks like your average 7-year-old when she's on the beach. But give her a surfboard, and you'll quickly change your tune.
I think it's pretty fun because it's different each day. And it's not always the same.
The young Punahou student loves surfing so much, and it's pretty obvious that she's got a tremendous amount of natural talent.
They just come by and say, "Wow, you were pretty brave out there sometimes, and you're going to be a pro surfer when you grow up."
With a little help from Dad, Chris Moore, who happens to be one of the best swimmers in the state, Carissa can be seen out in the lineup, catching waves with the best of them.
Well, he pushes me into the waves, and he helps me if he tells me if I need to go underwater. I think it's harder for little kids because they have little arms.
And when asked if she's afraid of the surf?
No.
Carissa has dreams of being a professional surfer one day.
The best part of on the wave is doing off the lips and turns. Little kids should start in the inside, and then they should go in, out to the outside, and then they should start surfing bigger waves in each level they go to.
For now, she's content with spending time in the ocean with her dad and blowing the minds of everyone out in the lineup.